Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. How are we this afternoon? All right. So I have a few words about this particular show because we ran it a little bit differently than the most of the School of Rock shows that you veterans may have seen. This has been, for me, one of my favorite teaching experiences at School of Rock, in no small part because, well, I know all the tunes already, so I didn't have to learn a whole bunch of songs I didn't know. And being able to pass on to the students something that I know really intimately has been a real joy, and to see them embrace that like wholeheartedly has been really awesome. So these guys have been really awesome to work with, and that is your fault, parents, friends, and family. So give yourselves a round of applause for creating great kids. So this show, the thesis of this show is a gig simulator, trying to make the show as close to an actual gigging experience as possible, because a lot of us make a lot of our living playing for people's weddings. So some of the things that are a little different is the students are in their own individual bands where they play like five songs in a row together instead of there being big changeovers like usual. So that's a little bit different thing than what we've usually done. Raise your hand if you've gone to a wedding with a live band at it. Awesome. Okay, so do the individual band members get shout outs at those? No, they don't. So I'm not introducing everyone at the end, so they're introducing each other throughout the show, which is a little different. So the end of the show is gonna be, all right, we're done, bye. Okay, so just wanna give you a heads up about that. And the thing that we've been talking about all season long is how the success of this show is determined by one thing, how much they get you to dance. So if you want to show them how much you appreciate them, the best thing you can possibly do is ignore them and get on the dance floor and dance along. All right? So, yes. And especially, I see some grandmas in the audience. We have said that the goal is to get grandma on the dance floor and dancing. So I hope to see you out here, grandma. And without any further ado, I'd like to introduce for the first time, Cut the Cake.
Time for getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheese of this world. You could have been getting down to this sick beat. My ex-man brother's new girlfriend, she's like, oh my god, I'm just gonna shake into the fellow over there with the hella good hair and watch her come on over, baby. We can shake, shake, shake. Yeah.
Thank you. virtual.
Thank you.
I'd like to introduce the band. We have Maddie on percussion, Amaya on the bass, James on the drums, Amelia on guitar, Simon on guitar, and Ben on keys.
And Sophie Kolb on vocals.
I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. But won't you come on over?
Just imagine.
you when you dance, dance, dance. Feeling good, good, creeping up on you. Just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, we do dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon. Keep dancing.
Keep dancing.
Just dance, dance. Just dance, 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 come on. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't need control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. I've got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, and I can't take my eyes up off it. Under the lights and everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Wait.
It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Whoa, halfway there. Whoa, land it on a prayer. Take my hand and we'll make it, I swear. Whoa, land it on a prayer. Land it on a
there's never any room there for a word. for the couples, so couples, come on down.
Show up, gonna show out, smoother than a fresh jaw skipping. Too
hot damn.
call the police and a fireman. Do I?
Hot damn.
Make a dragon wanna retire, man. Do I?
Hot damn.
Say my name, you know who I am. Do I?
Hot damn.
My band bows the money freaking town. Girls hitch hallelujah.
Ooh.
Girls hitch hallelujah.
Ooh.
Girls hitch hallelujah.
Ooh.
Cause Uptown Funk won't give it to you.
Ooh.
Cause Uptown Funk won't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk won't give it to you. Saturday night we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Uptown funk you up. 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 Come on, dance, jump on it. Few sexy then flown it. Few freaky then own it. Don't brag about it, just show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. Few sexy then flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
Yeah.
make me wanna shout.
Kick my heels up, shout.
Throw my hands up,
shout.
Hit my hands and
shout.
Come on now,
shout.
Don't forget to say you will.
Shout.
Don't forget to say yeah, 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 yeah.
Say you will.
Say it right now, baby.
Say you will.
Come on, come on.
Say you will.
Say that you
will.
I want you to know. I said I want you to know right now. Yeah, you've been good to me, baby. Hey, better than I've been to myself. Hey, hey. And if you ever leave me, I don't want nobody else. Hey, hey. Said I want you to know.
Thank you.
kick us off.
hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. I would like to invite my parents, Amy Nguyen and Aaron Cole, to the dance floor. This was their first dance at their wedding. This is At Last.
Yeah. So this next song is the last song of the afternoon.
I know.
Thank you very much. And we have been Cut the Cake. Thank you and good night. Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon.
There's always stick around. Up next is Doors.